Hello, students of standard 3rd. Welcome to DAV Mall Public School online session of social science. Students, today we are going to new topic, closing distance. Students, let's see this picture. Today we will see about the communication. So, what is the communication? Yes, if two people, means one is sender and one is receiver. Between two people communicate by the facial expression, they are talking to each other. It means they are express their feelings, that is called the communication. But students, do you know talking means word is important and express their feelings means expression is important. So since long ago, we didn't knowledge of the words. So, that time, how did we communicate to each other? How did communicate to the people? Let's see. Yes, this is the ancient time communication. Means drum beating. Students, do you know? Man cannot live alone. He needs to communicate with others. The early man communicated with others by drum beating or and smoke signal. That time they communicate with the people by the smoke signal or the drum beating. Apart from the place, they are sending the message by the smoke signal and drum beating. But slowly he started drawing painting on the wall, on the caves, which later developed into the art of writing. He also started expressing his thought through language. So, do you know communication means sending and receiving messages? Speaking and singing are the form of verbal communication, and whereas body language, sign language, facial expression, touch and eye contact are non-verbal communication. So we have the two types of communication, means of communication, two types, means verbal and non-verbal. Students, verbal means we are using the some words for talking. So that time we use the telephone or mobile. And non-verbal means we are not using any word. By the sign language or the facial expression, we are communicate the another. We are expressing our feelings. We are expressing our thoughts. That is called the non-verbal communication. So today we learn about the types of communication, verbal and non-verbal communication. Thank you and have a nice day. We will continue this topic in next session.